Many now are watching the footsteps that we take. Many soon will follow in the choices that we make. Let us then be faithful to be what we should be and live a good example that they can clearly see. Be an example of the believers in word and in conduct. Be steadfast in love, in faith, in purity of heart. For those behind us, let us stand within the gap and make a difference in their lives. Be let us then be watching the weary day by day, looking to encourage and to lead them in the way, to run the race with patience on Jesus' fixed eyes and challenge them.